professional. There's only one person we can call. I did not want to call.
Serial killer case.
How do you know it's a serial killer?
Serial.
Son of a bitch. What do you want me to do?
I need you to find out who did this. But you can't do it alone.
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying you need a partner.
A what?
A partner. You cannot do this alone, Detective.
Who?
Ryan. Who? Detective Carter.
Detective Carlos?
Yes.
He has a mustache! What did I do to get him?
You blew up a children's home.
It's only the third one this year.
You made a fat woman go bulimic.
They shouldn't have been fat!
Well, you caused it. You need a partner. That's that.
Fine.
So, Detective Brian, it's such an honor to be working with you.
Shut up. Don't try to suck my dick on the first day of the job, kid.
You think I could get an autograph?
Later. But anyway, we need to find this guy, and I need you to give me every bit of information you have on this guy.
Gotcha. It's all right here.
Alright. Let's get rolling.
Safety first.
Pussy.
This thing claims I have mail.
It's amazing what computers do.
Wait, it's from the serial killer. He says he has the Trix rabbit held hostage and he's gonna kill him. We need $1 million.
$1 million? That's a little cliched movie. Bit like something off a bad movie. Oh, that's weird. Yes, director? Yeah, we got the email. You want us to bring you the money? I don't know why you wouldn't want us to do it, but okay, where do you want us to meet us at? Alright. You want to hear what gets me pumped, kid?
Yeah,
for
sure.
Something like this? I don't see the director here yet. I'll show you. There we go.
Is this what I think it is?
Remember those walls they built? We'll bury them tumbling down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even put up a sound. I thought it let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. Oh crap, Inspector's here. Why would he want us to meet him here though?
I don't know, it's kind of nice. No one's around.
What are you?
I think we're in the ghetto.
Why would you say something like that?
Shoot.
Good God.
Oh shit! too bad I did.
I thought I shot him.
You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.